Increasingly, there are many in the Wikipedia community who think the current standards of notability don't allow for Wikipedia to reflect the sum of all knowledge as it hopes to do. For example, a majority of academic sources recognized by Wikipedia are based in the Anglophone world, or countries where English is the dominant language. Also, the current rules of notability are closely linked with coverage in prominent Western newspapers. That means a serial killer written about by the New York Times is more likely to end up on Wikipedia than someone who has made great cultural contributions in another part of the world, but hasn't necessarily been written about in these papers. Another challenge facing Wikipedia is the task of documenting information from cultures where knowledge is kept orally. In many West African countries, like Ghana or Senegal, for example, history, folklore, and other significant cultural knowledge is passed down through the mediums of traditional dance, drumming, and storytelling. In some instances, the expert in a significant subject may not know how to read or write. That's why Wikipedia has announced that it hopes to reach a strategic goal of knowledge equity by 2030, and that includes oral knowledge. At AfroCrowd, we've begun an oral knowledge project featuring record-a-thons, where people are invited to contribute knowledge in their native languages. The movement still needs help to develop standards for citing oral knowledge on Wikipedia, so you can't try this at home just yet. But stay tuned.